Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. I welcome you on Sanjay Gupta Tech School. In this video, I am going to demonstrate the difference between Service and Service Console apps. So if you want to watch Salesforce training videos, you can search my name, Sanjay Gupta, on YouTube. And you can follow my YouTube channel to watch various Salesforce related videos. So now, if we click on this app launcher, so it provides two applications. One is Service. And another one is Service Console. So here you can see Service app is available and here Service Console is available. So first I'm opening Service. So the major difference between these two applications is about navigation. So here you can see all tabs are available and you can navigate around tabs. Like if I click on accounts, I can open any account. Now, if I go to detail page, account related information is available, right? Now, if I click on this account owner, so you can see account tab is closed and owner is opened in another tab, right? Now, if I move to account, I need to click it again, then I have to open a particular account record. This way I can navigate. If I click on cases, then account is again closed and cases are open. So this is the standard navigation that is available in Service application. So if you want to view all existing records as well, like if you opened account, then you opened user record, then you opened case. So you want all records should be available and they don't close automatically. So you can prefer Service Console in place of Service app. So if I open Service Console, you will see tabs are available in a drop-down menu, right? Now, if I open any case, right? I clicked on case and if I open any case, so you can see it is opened in right-hand side and on left-hand side, you can see list views are available. So I opened this case now. If I open this case owner, so I'm clicking on this link. So you can see this is the case and now it is automatically divided into two sub-tabs. So first sub-tab is showing case related details or case record and second is showing user record, right? Now, if I move to contacts and open any contact, so you will see it is opening in another tab. So this is for case. And this is for contact. Now, if I open any account that is related to this contact, so contact is again divided into two sub tabs. First is showing contact and second is showing account. So this way, if you want to move to case that you opened earlier, so it is also available. Contact is also available. If you move to any other object like account, if you open any account, so it will be open in third tab. So this way all existing records that you visited are all also open and new records are available in new tabs. And if you open any related record, so automatically sub tabs are created. So this console navigation is very much easier and easy to manage all related records. So while implementing Salesforce application, so you have two navigations. One is standard navigation and second one is console navigation. So as per your requirement, you can choose anyone. Now if you want to learn how we can create these console applications, so you can watch another video that is demonstrating how we can create console navigation apps in Salesforce Lightning. So I hope you understood the difference between Service and Service Console. If you want to watch more Salesforce related videos, so you can search my name Sanjay Gupta on YouTube and on my channel, you can watch various Salesforce related videos. So I hope you understood whatever I demonstrated. Thank you for watching this video.